Let's try to get above that fog bank.
Stay close, Dragon, and don't lose sight of us.
Roger. Case is away. We are put to land, ladies.
Whoa, Navis. Let go, Luna. This is a perfect place to relax and wait out the fog.
Huh? We're just going to wait?
That's right. A flying ace never pushes his luck. I remember one time I got fogged in for 3 days.
Here we go.
I bunked in a squirrel's hole and covered myself with jelly beans.
3 days? I can't wait here that long. I'll miss the corn carnival.
Oh,
Well, was right, Dragon. It's not safe to fly right now.
Well, I thought the flying aces were supposed to be daredevils.
Sometimes being a daredevil means daring to fly safe, especially if you're tempted to take a foolish chance.
Okay, but I always thought the wild blue yonder would be a lot wilder. And newer.
Lucky break, this fog, eh, Ted?
Yeah, you got that right, Ted. Makes the perfect cover for moving our car of corn.
It's sundown, Holly. I don't know how the aces will find their way home with this farm.
What's the matter?
We're going to look for Dragon.
Dragon? I want to go.
Me too.
And us.
Evening, neighbor.
What?
Sorry to interrupt, but the Sunny Patch Fog Fighting Squad needs help setting up a landing strip and a beacon to lead the aces home.
Come on, Sam. Dragon's with the aces.
Come on, then, everybody. Let's get blinking.
Everybody, stick close together.
Come on, let's go.
Come on. Let's borrow one of his lanterns and find our way home.
What's it look like, Wilbur?
It's a no-go. The fog is still too thick.
All right, then. Looks like we're still grounded.
It feels like I'm never going to go home.
Easy there, Dragon. As soon as the fog lifts, we'll head back to the corn carnival.
I'm out of here.
Pardon that wing gear, Dragon. This is not night for a solo flight.
Okay.
Hey,
calling all flying aces. I think I just found our way home.
Don't get your antenna in a twist. Let's just go below and widen the hole. There, I should do the trick.
Move the lantern a little closer, will you?
Now? Hey!
Yeah. I hope Dragon gets home, okay?
Anything?
No.
Oh, Holly.
What?
Dragon, you were so worried about you.
No reason to fret, Miss Spider.
Gee, this young bug handled himself like a real ace, Senora. He didn't take any foolish chances.
Yeah, sometimes being a daredevil means daring to fly safe, Mom.
I told you not to bring the lantern. Get it
off. Well, what do you know? One carnival's a goat after all. Get a popcorn, get a popcorn.
Thanks for sharing, Ned and Ted.
You're welcome.
This reminds me of the time I had to fly through a hailstorm on a very special mission. The hailstorm were as big as blueberries. They were huge. They were raining down on all sides.